Okay, so if your egg is cloudy, that means that there's people around you who wish harm upon you. And if there's bubbles at the top, that means that there's people that are watching you, keeping tabs on you, envious of you, or jealous of you and wish bad to you. If there are any skulls or any animals at the bottom around the egg, that means that your name has been used in some type of spell work and somebody is casting a spell on you. And if there's any needles connected to the bubbles at the top, then that's the evil eye.